gentlemen, I present to you the graduates of the class of 2023.